CXC has revised the CSEC mathematics syllabus, with the changes effective for examinations from May-June 2018. Specimen questions for the multiple choice examination were provided along with the answers. These videos will show the working. It will get you from the questions to the answers. Please attempt each question without using a calculator before proceeding with the rest of this video. Remember that calculators are not allowed in this exam. Question 4. The definition of simple interest is simple interest I is equal to the principal P multiplied by the rate percent per annum R multiplied by time in years T, all divided by 100. Thus the simple interest here I is equal to the principal 1200 multiplied by the rate 5.5 multiplied by the time 2 years all over 100. Cancelling 100 into 100, 1, 100 into 1200, 12. Multiplying out 5.5 multiplied by 2 is 11. 11 multiplied by 12 is 132. Interest is equal to $132. The answer is B. Question 5. This problem had an error. Based on the rates, the interest earned in 2014 will be greater than the interest earned in 2015, and not the reverse as the question originally stated. Thus, my changes in purple suggest the question should read, how much more interest did a fixed deposit of $10,000 earn in 2014 than in 2015? The simplest way to approach this question, admittedly not the fastest, is to determine the interest earned in 2014 and the interest earned in 2015 and find the difference. How much interest was earned in 2015? Interest is equal to principal by rate by time over 100. The principal is $10,000. The rate in 2015 was 7.5%. What is the time period? We are asked about 2015 only. We are asked about that year. The time is equal to 1 year. Thus, in 2015, the interest is equal to 10,000 multiplied by 7.5 multiplied by 1 year over 100. Cancelling 100 multiplied by 7.5 is equal to 750. 750 multiplied by 1 is equal to 750. $750. How much interest was earned in 2014? Interest is equal to 10,000 multiplied by 7.8 multiplied by 1 over 100. Cancelling. 100 multiplied by 7.8 is equal to 780. 780 multiplied by 1 is 780. The interest is equal to $780. How much more interest did a fixed deposit of 10,000 earn in 2014, 780, than 2015, 750? So we subtract 750 from 780. We get $30. The answer is C. Question 6. Tom gained 20% on his cost. His cost was $60. Thus, he gained 20% of $60. That is 20 over 100 multiplied by 60. Canceling. Further canceling. We get 2 multiplied by 6, $12. The answer is A. Question 7. There's a fixed charge of $10 per month, meter rent. We pay this even if we use no water for the month. So, meter rent. Is equal to $10. There's also a fixed charge for the first 100 liters of $25. So the first 100 liters cost $25. It costs $1 for each additional 10 liters. How much additional liters? How much was used in excess of the first 100 liters? A total of 250 liters was used. So the amount in excess of the first 100 liter is equal to 250 minus the first 100. 250 minus 100 is equal to 150. $1 is the cost of 10 liters, so it follows that 10 liters cost $1. Just rewriting the relationship. Therefore, by the unitary method, 1 liter would cost in dollars 1 over 10. And we want to find for the additional 150 liters. So 150 liters cost in dollars 1 over 10 multiplied by 150. Canceling. It costs 1 multiplied by 15, $15. So the additional $150 is equal to or costs $15. Total bill is equal to $10 plus $25 plus $15. Your total bill is equal to $50. The answer is D. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.